finally vlogging again after a very long break. So today I'm vlogging. Yay! We are going to Baobab. It's a restaurant in Westland. We heard about it and we decided to go check it out. Baobab is a restaurant, obviously, where you eat. And then they have games, like it's like a library but of games. So you choose, I think you pay for the games, I'm not sure, that's what we're going to find out. So yeah, you pay to play the game, and they have different kinds of cool games to play. So we're going to play a game, isn't it? Yeah, we have to play a game. Yeah, so we're looking forward for that, and then after that we might check out the Middle Eastern Expo at Service Center. And I'll take you guys with me. See ya! Bye! Ah! My tongue is orange. I've been eating amigos. On our way to the Middle Eastern. Is it the Middle Eastern or is it Middle East? Or is it Egyptian? The Middle, I think it's Middle East. Yeah?
Middle Eastern. Middle East Expo.
Yeah, the Mid. There's a Middle East, no. Middle Eastern Expo. We are going there right now. Baobab was good. Over, it's a very nice place. Although it was full. Yeah. No, it was. Huh? Where is it?
Yeah.
It's because of the cold. Huh? It was really full, like full kapsa. But the food was good. I love the food. I honestly love the food. We weren't able to play any game because we thought it's just me and Stuart, and kind of need a group to play most of the games. They even had Jumanji, which was exciting, and there were so many people. But we sat by the counter, we could see our food being made, which was interesting. It's a nice place to go with a group of people, like a couple of friends, so that you can play games and just sit and chill. So now we're going to the expo.
Bye-bye.
So it's there. That's where we're going. Egypt and Middle East Expo. And it ends today. So it's at Sarif Center. night time now. We are done. Unfortunately, we couldn't, I couldn't vlog in there. It was not allowed. So, sorry that we couldn't vlog. And they said they'll be coming back soon.
Hello, Nika.
Stuart here. I was telling you this parking thing was done and there's no one. Yeah, so we couldn't vlog, but we got some things. Okay, not some things, like one particular thing, but many. They have lots of stuff, from clothes to food to perfume to jewelry to household items and all those things. So we got perfumes. And I'm telling you, Egyptians are good marketers. Hey, he can convince you to buy something, you just want to buy it. So we got perfumes. This is how they look inside. And they smell amazing. So we took 3 from men and 2 for female. Yeah, so they have so much things. When you're inside there, you can't even know it's dark. Check, it's night. And we got some corn. There's no day we've come to Sagat Center without getting one of these. So we got some corn and I'm going to head home. So I'm going to end the vlog here. I hope you enjoyed. It's short, but I hope you enjoyed. So see you in my next video. And don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell button for more notifications every time I post. And don't forget to like. See you in my next video. Bye. Say bye.